Ladies and gentlemen, and please welcome, since there is a fervent fan, Lynn Luke.